Thank you. We're starting tonight with three songs from the ladies and gentlemen of the Rushford Phoenix Voice Choir. They're probably all familiar songs to you because they were all chart hits in their day. So to start with, we're going back to 1994, Can You Feel the Love Tonight, which is from the film Lion King. And then into the 21st century for You Raise Me Up, probably know the version by Westlife. So, incredibly, after 23 years after the song was written, that Westlife version was the 100th different artist to have recorded that song. And then finally, we're going right back to the 1960s for The Do Wrong Wrong, it was recorded by the Crystals. And it is a long way back to the 60s. In fact, some of the members, the older members of the choir, like myself, were rather surprised and taken back. Some of the younger members had never heard this song before. So if you do recognise it, ladies and gentlemen, it dates you.
To the rush of tears.
set starts with two sacred songs. The first one, Fanus Angelicus, written by César Franck in 1872, but in more recent years has been made popular by many various crossover artists such as Pavarotti, Charlotte Church, Sarah Brightman, Andrea Bocelli, just to name a few. And then moving on to Ave Verum Corpus, which was written by Mozart just 6 months before he died. And he actually, it was a Latin hymn that he set to music for a friend of his who was a choir master to a small choir in a parish church, which makes it quite perfect for us to perform tonight in this church. And then we thought we'd go for a complete change of mood with a medley from The Sound of Music. There's probably not very much I can tell you about The Sound of Music. We've all been watching it every Christmas for about the last 50 years, and so many songs from it have become popular standards. I hope we've chosen some of your favourites to include in our medley tonight.
Thank you. Oh, in 1934 by George Gershwin. And it was then sung by a lot of people, Billie Holiday, Ella Fitzgerald, with Louis Armstrong, and in the 60s by Janis Joplin. And many, many other people have recorded it. So, as I say, originally it was a very high piece and quite solemn, and over the years it's sort of become a bit more of a sort of joyful thing sometimes.
Thank you. Thank you. are